If you have any news, these are different. My men asked him. I'm happy to lend a hand as much as I can as well. Any luck finding the butcher? Travel safely. It's dangerous.
It's against us.
For Ulf, he seems to value my thought. I don't really have a mind. Grew up here. Lot of history in these walls. I'm trying to make
how
some
long?
Keep walking time. Pull off.
I think I need to send Paul Gruffus to a message.
If you like. Messaging me, shoving a soul through his gullet.
Thank you.
give us a straight answer.
Is it true? We'll come around.
Don't be so sure.
If you have any news on the Western Borders, take it to Ulfric immediately.
The Empire's putting a great deal of
pressure. The cooking and cleaning around the palace.
And what? As you can see, I have much that requires my attention. If you're inclined,
if he's not with us, he's against us. Give us a straight answer.
Is it true? We'll come around.
I'm not much of a strategist. Lord Ulfric listens to my counsel.
The Empire is putting a great deal of pressure on White Run.
Thank you. large diet. Well, she's... I mean, sorry. Was only joking with you. The only unusual. They look like they were... I don't know who in Windhelm would even have some. I would... Now, I really got to get back to the body. A lot of work to prepare her. The grave.
More delicate work than you're used to.
I did that engraved piece just last month.
This is the Royal Armor Lass. Maybe in a few years.
You're sure? When you see Gerard, ask for a tip. I'm sure he'll be in a good mood after reading this. May you look good.
Watch what you're doing!
Is it true what they say? There was a dragon held captive in Whiterun. Who released it? By the gods. Why?
It's better aboard you're after. Candlehurst, who would?
We got a nickname for anyone who trifles with us guards here.
What's the hurry? Suicide.
Welcome to the house. Indeed, I did. Very well. If you change him, as we journey to I think she would be happy to know that our collection has brought smiles to faces both down and up.
What is it?
I I never expected Ulfric to live up to his legend, but he does.
Give us a straight answer.
Is it true, Lord? You'll come around.
What are you doing here? You have something to say?
We've been to some
Valorius. Something you don't need to talk about.
Are you not finding the butcher? Travel safely. It's dangerous out there.
What would you have me do?
If he's not
the townsfolk call me captain. Terrible shit. He's claimed 3 victims. All lovely ladies, too. Let's hope the gods found me. Well, I was a sailor. When I retired here in Windhelm, most folk already does an author name. The clans and Ulfric are also that busybody Viola Giordano. She's got her nose in everyone's business. So I guess
I do the cooking and cleaning around the palace.
I lost my family years ago.
Ernest,
I don't really know what keeps me going.
I still say you should take them all out, but...
soldiers a long time. We know the price we know. The people are still waiting for things to happen.
What's left of Skyrim to wage?
We're the families.
How many of their sons and daughters follow? We are their families.
Come along. Why do you fight for
them? I'd follow you into the depths of oblivion.
Yes, but why?
Ulfric won't give us a straight answer.
Is it true?
Whatever you heard I can do is probably.
probably true.
Mind what or who you practice this on? Let them die with their false kings.